Hannah Bass, and today I will be demonstrating how to achieve Charlize Theron's smoky eye look inspired by the film Snow White and the Huntsman that's out in theaters June 1st.
Is there no end to your power?
In the film, Charlize Theron plays an evil queen, and to achieve this mysterious look, go with a smoky, sultry eye.
All you need is eyeshadow palette, blush, lipstick, eyeliner, mascara. After applying a light foundation and powder, we will begin with the eyes. Apply a coat of tinted shadow primer on the lids. Apply white shadow from the inner corner of the eye all the way to the brow bone. Apply a silver shadow starting at the inner corner of the eyes and covering the full lid and extending to the crease. Make sure to blend with each step. Apply the medium dark silver color from the mid lid to the corner of the eye and throughout the crease. Then apply the darkest color on the crease and corner of the eyes, creating a greater than sign at the end of the lids. Apply a thin line of liquid eyeliner on the lid. With an angled brush, smudge silver eyeshadow on the bottom lashes. Apply black eyeliner to the waterline. Apply mascara on top and bottom lashes. Apply blush from the top of the cheekbones to the temples. And finish the look by applying a plum soft lipstick. Dab your face powder on the lips to create a matte finish.
And complete this look with some feathered earrings and look mysterious and beautiful at that premiere of Snow White and the Huntsman out in theaters June 1st.
Lips red as blood, hair black as night. Bring me your heart, my dear, dear Snow White.